The longest torch relay in the history of the Winter Olympics finally got underway on Sunday, following a lavish ceremony in Red Square. And Konstantin Potapov was there.
A week after being lit at Olympia, the birthplace of the ancient games, the Olympic flame ended its Greek odyssey in Athens, where it was handed over to the host of the 2014 Winter Games, Russia. Then it traveled by plane to Moscow, and then on motorbikes to Red Square, where President Vladimir Putin lit the first torch.
I wish a successful journey to the flame. See you in Sochi.
The Olympic flame has finally come to Moscow, and the longest torch relay in the history of the Winter Games kicked off on Red Square, as the flame is set to arrive in Sochi on February the 7th, after a 123-day trip across the country. During those 4 months, the torch will pass through over 2,900 towns in all 83 of Russia's regions, on a route of over 65,000 kilometers. However, the most notable places the flame will visit include the North Pole, with the torch traveling there on a nuclear-powered icebreaker. Then it will be taken to the depths of Lake Baikal in Siberia, ascend Europe's highest peak, Mount Elbrus, before being taken on a spacewalk at the International Space Station.
Domestic torch relay, this is a unique opportunity to unite the nation and a great way to explore Russians themselves, because the torch will come with the flame to every single city, and for that moment, this particular city will be the capital of the Olympic Games.
The Sochi organizing committee have planned the route so that 90% of Russians, or over 130 million people, will be no more than 1 hour from the relay, giving every member of the world's biggest country the chance to take part in their maiden games or bask in the feel-good factor of Sochi 2014. Konstantin Potapov, RT.
And five-time Olympic champion Anastasia Davidova was the first person to carry the flame on Russian soil. But before that, the former synchronized swimmer also helped unveil some new Olympic merchandise as the flagship store in Red Square launched their Sochi gloves and mittens. The white gloves have fingers the same colors as the five Olympic rings, and on the palms also have one of the 85 flags for each participating country, so fans can wave on their own teams.